These crab creatures have a unique parasitic strategy, don't you think?